coming after me. The wild pack are after me. I have something that they want. This is not good at all. Not good. It's very bad. Misses. Our way, huh? Drat!
What kind of thing is that to say?
Eh? You dare block my path? Hey! Stop right there!
You getting?
Get out of the car. Get out of the car now. It's not right to speed.
What am I gonna tell my mom?
Huh. Sad. Shocker! What happened to the epic music? Killed that guy. I'm pretty sure I know I'm going, even though it's dark out. Right? Silver medal. Huh. Hayes should have the Fantastic Four team up with me. Since I'm about to go after Dr. Doom soon, I believe.
Jameson's gonna chew my butt if I don't go to the Daily Bugle.
You, sir!
Kick butt!
Oh, I don't have much time, though. Get out of my way! Oh, no. I think that man just died. I feel so guilty now. It's horrible. Oh no!
Is this for real?
Told you.
Superheroconspiracies.com. It says I'm a deformed mutant.
You're not.
And some doof calling himself Speedball is the coolest thing since the Ultimates.
And this is going to haunt you.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Huh.
Keep reading.
Well, some guy named RPB says...
That's the one.
That the Latverians have secretly developed a biotactical legion.
Uh-huh.
That sounds a whole lot like the guy that smacked me around last night.
Well, there you go then.
The Jeez. Beetle.
The Latverians have some armored goon busting into labs and stealing things. Maybe I should go check it out.
Or we could go to the movies.
Hold on. I have another call.
Rooftop. Now.
Fury.
This is my life.
Kid.
This is a real intrusion.
I need you to back off the Latverian thing.
Why?
Sorry, kid. 18 and older.
What does that mean?
It means I need you to back off.
Yeah, okay, fine. But this is my life. Don't come here.
Thanks, kid.
General, do you think he'll behave?
Knowing Peter Parker the way I do, I'm absolutely sure. That he will do the exact opposite of what I just asked him to do.
Yep. I'm Spider-Man.
18 and over? How does he think he is?
Time to beat down Doom. What? Whoa! Hey, you're not Dr. Doom! It's the Green Goblin!
Great. This is exactly what I need in my life right now. Then again, it has been almost 2 hours since I last feared for my life.
Ugh.
Simple lesson, don't touch fire.
Just had to throw your pumpkin bombs at me. Not so fast anymore, are ya? And again? Finding a way to catch up away from me. Yard.
Up high, down low, too slow.
I really want to battle you, so let me. Shattered Dimensions, you didn't have to web sing only to use a building. You can web sing however you wish. Wait. Are you mad? You're gonna hurt somebody!
Those people are gonna be crushed if I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this?
That's not what I want.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Alright, so I'm not. Something I'm not doing right.
Don't touch fire. Okay, everyone out of the pool.
Goblin, I will deal with you later. Right now, I got some people to save. Ow! Do you mind? Continues.
Those people are gonna be crushed if I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this? Okay, in there.
Get out now. Goblin, can you please not interrupt me while I'm in the middle of saving people?
Can you move?
Get out!
Can you move
now?
Simple lesson, don't touch fire. Aw, where'd he go? I hate it when this happens. Because every time this happens, something even worse happens about 2 seconds.
Uh-oh. Okay, that's... Ow. Hello. Any relation to the Hulk? Or Abomination?
Fear the flesh of your bones.
For some reason...
Stop doing that.
For some reason, I can't go near him.
I gotta feel that in the morning. Hey, hit yourself for a second while I go get a glass of water.
So I have to battle him when his fire burns out. I get it now.
Ow. That's gonna leave a mark.
More fire.
Aww. You're all wiped out.
How much harder do I need to hit you?
Dude, I'm over here.
Pain is bad.
Then again, you got me.
Down low, too slow.
Okay, that was too hot.
Ah, just a hot.
I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
Is your head thicker than it used to be?
The fist bone's connected to the face bone.
It's like they're following me around.
You big Nick.
That goblin boss battle is a marvel to my life. Soon Shadow Spider-Man Shadow Dimensions are way more easier. Area invincible. Why? I'm trying to get away from him. I'd rather not be near you, so please get away from me.
Simple lesson. I'm just gonna keep hitting you until you give up. You're getting irritating.
Ow. I just can't believe I can't get any spare elf points.
Get your butt kicked by a 15-year-old kid.
That, you jolly green elf.
You big nudnik.
Too hot.
Hot tamale. Why don't you fall down? Why don't you fall down?
I think you said that already, Parker.
Getting irritating. Oh! Ah! I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
More fire!
Up high. I could punch you all day long.
Uh-oh. Yep, he's mad. He's definitely mad.
Only you can prevent Spider-Man fires. Hot one. Please, hey, hit yourself for a second while I go get a glass of water. This needs to stop, right?
What? How? Uh-oh. My back!
I have now officially run out of ways to say ow.
My back!
And now, this ends.
I agree. What is this again?
Die. Die. Die!
Come on!
He sounds exactly like Sabretooth.
What did the five fingers say to the face? Slap! I'm just gonna keep hitting you until you
Hulk.
Give up.
Oh!
Bane is bad.
is all tuggered out.
I don't think he's giving up easily. Wow.
That's gonna leave a mark. You big nudnik. I have to say, you're impressive, but you're not Hulk impressive. Now that guy knows the part. I can punch you all day long. I am gonna smack the green right off you.
Hulk fights better than you! Got him. Just a little bit more.
Simple lesson, don't touch fire. Hot tamale. That took a lot out of you, huh? The wrist bone's connected to the face bone.
Yeah. Gotta get out of the way.
Come on. If you're just gonna stand there, I am gonna start hitting you. Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you.
Uh-oh. Nope.
No.
Getting irritated. Baby one nebby time. Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you.
You are finished, Norman. Goblin defeated.
I want a genetic suppressor collar on Osborne 3 minutes ago. Get this area sealed off inside of 10 seconds or I'll fire the first son of a...
You with Fury?
Good job here. Could you have made a bigger mess?
No, and believe me, I tried.
You've got some mouth on you.
Wow, you'd think you'd be a teeny bit nicer considering I just did your job for you.
I don't know if that lady is Black Widow or not.